Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we have a bucket hat mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. First, we are going to use the paint tool to select an overlay for this object. So we can separate it from the background to make it a kind of isolate mockup. Just tap here and there to make a rough selection, then just curve them out along with those shapes and you will get an overall selection shape. the shape selection is ready, so just put them or organize them in a folder to make a quick edit. Now from the rectangle menu, create a rectangle. It will be our smart object. Just drag along rectangle with this bucket head size and right click on it and convert it to a smart object. Now open up the smart object and place your design or an initial to check it whether it's on the part where you want to. Then right click on the smart object and make it wrap. Just make them curve along. Don't have to use the wrap customs or anything else. After your confirmation, just make it through 100% or else you are going to see some transparent background. Thank you. Now from the selection menu, control and click on the object we had previously created and mask it out from the smart object. Now create a copy of the background using the same process and place it above the smart object. Make two more copies. Those will be our overlays to project those details on the smart object. Name them shadow, midtone, or and light. Turn those layer off, light and midtone layer off, and make the shadow layer to liner burn to get the basic projection. Turn on the midtone layer and change it to liner dodge add. It's basically reflect those lights areas. You need to adjust the level. Just drag it along unless you get the right amount of light. It's totally up to your taste how much light you want or how much darkness you want. So just play along with those sliders and you will get a result. Now turn on the light layer and change it to screen. You need to adjust its level like the midtone layer. Now create a solid color layer above the background layer. It will be our background color. Choose whatever color you want to see. Just change its mode to liner burn. So you can see the background with shadows. That's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.